Vyomasura. One day, Sri Krishna and Balarama were playing with the cowherd boys, and a demon called Vyomasura came there in the guise of a cowherd boy and joined the play. As the play was proceeding, the demon took a majority of the boys to a cave, hid them inside, covered the cave with a big rock, and came back to play again. Knowing his mischief, Sri Krishna immediately caught hold of him as if he were a goat and squeezed him to death. With this, the Balakridas or childhood plays of Sri Krishna end. He now enters the arena of greater adventures and wars.